will never define the presence of God in me.
Je ne vais jamais salir la présence de Dieu en moi.
I will never sin to dirty the presence of God in me.
Je ne vais jamais pécher pour salir la présence de Dieu en moi.
You know it that way.
Vous le savez très bien.
If God is your temple,
si Dieu est votre,
if your body is the temple of God, can you take it to go and sin?
Si votre corps est le temple de Dieu, est-ce que vous pouvez prendre cela pour aller pécher?
That is what we always remember and say, hey, hey,
hey.
I carry somebody.
Je porte Jésus
to go and sin.
Come. Tu vas porter Jésus et aller pécher comment?
Come.
Comment?
Why did you keep him in your body and you want to go and join Satan?
Pourquoi est-ce que tu le portes dans ton corps et tu veux aller te rejoindre avec Satan?
Where did you keep him?
Où est-ce que tu l'as gardé avant d'aller te joindre à Satan?
To go and begin to join with darkness.
Avant d'aller te joindre avec les ténèbres.
You see now?
Vous voyez maintenant?
And as you begin to do darkness, Jesus will leave you.
Et quand vous commencez à faire tout les ténèbres, Jésus va vous laisser.
That is the worst thing to ever happen to somebody. Jesus will leave you there.
C'est la pire des choses qui peut arriver à quelqu'un quand Jésus s'abandonnera là-bas.
As you give your heart to Jesus, he owns you. But if you want to turn your heart back, he will leave you and Satan will own you now.
Quand vous donnez votre cœur à Jésus, il vient vous prendre. Mais si vous récupérez votre corps, il va vous laisser. Satan va venir vous prendre.
I talked to somebody. Okay, look at it. A young man and a young girl. The man is telling you, let's go and fornicate. Let's go and fornicate. Let's go and fornicate. That girl, if you are a believer, you have no chance or excuses for falling into sin. Each time you remember, my body is a temple of Jesus. There is a kind of anointing that fills that place, dominating the power of the cashier. Dominating the power, try to use that power against you.
The
body is the temple of Jesus. I cannot defy it. It is another power wanting to dirty you.
C'est une autre puissance qui voudrait te salir.
Then you belong to the power of light.
Et tu appartiens à la puissance de la lumière.
They just want you to repeat their words.
Ils voudraient que tu répètes leur.
Say who you are.
Dis qui tu
es. Say that you maintain it.
Dis cela et tu maintiens cela.
They will bring defense upon your case. Now, now, not after. Now, there where you are. Start talking what God has said. Hey, my body is the temple of Jesus Christ. Light shine and shine in darkness, and darkness comprehended it not. I cannot go to sin. I cannot go to.
Si
there and there, whether your skin be then your ring, your how, whether your skin be there and there, you see that you cannot more feel anything again for the boy. The boy, you cannot feel anything for the girl. Wherever direction the attack is coming, as you are a believer, it is over.
Si tu commences à répéter ce que la parole de Dieu dit en disant que mon corps est le temple de cet esprit, je ne peux pas le défier, là et là, le rêve que Dieu t'apportera, la défense et tu vas.
Okay. Look at some other ladies
that
will not want to defend the image of Jesus.
Qui ne voudraient pas salir l'image de Jésus.
Oh men, that are also, because there are women that go towards men.
Il y a des femmes qui vont vers.
Oh men do that in temptation.
Ou les hommes qui sont tentés.
They don't want to defend Jesus Christ.
Ils ne veulent pas.
They don't want to show their love for Jesus.
Ils ne veulent pas salir le temple de Jésus.
They don't have time for that clean scripture. They go and say, yes, spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak.
Il y a d'autres qui ne voudront pas défendre Jésus, alors ils n'ont pas les Jésus qui dit la chair est faible, l'esprit est fort.
When you quote that scripture and use it like that, not be God's scripture, now your own.
Quand vous citez cette écriture et que vous utilisez, ce n'est plus l'écriture de Dieu, mais c'est.
You will be condemned. You will be condemned.
Vous serez condamné.
Because Satan also takes scriptures and use them for a wrong way. Yes. So you have just suddenly become an agent of darkness. Satan came. has made our body his temple.
Et il a fait de notre corps son temple.
Christ in me.
Christ en moi.
Yeah, Christ in me.
Christ en moi.
The hope of glory.
L'espoir de gloire.
You know what is the hope of glory?
Est-ce que vous savez pourquoi on dit l'espoir de gloire?
Have you read that scripture? It said Christ in me, the hope of glory. If you have read that scripture, let me see your hand. Jesus Christ in us, he has made us his temple. That means it is a proof of what? Happy life. Glory means what? Glory means what? I want to change your name today to glory.
Glory, 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 glory,
to Finland.
L'objectif de Paris à faire en Finlande.
A Nigerian man.
Un Nigérien.
Was already on deportation. The call, police have called him that they will just carry him and send me back.
Était sur le point d'être déporté car on avait déjà appelé la police.
That man heard that I was coming.
Cet homme a appris que je
venais. He left everything, the fear disappeared.
Il a laissé toute chose et la peur.
He landed at the airport.
Il est venu à l'aéroport.
And was just hoping to receive me.
Et il aidait les gens à me recevoir.
With some people that came to receive me.
Avec certaines personnes qui sont venues me recevoir.
He was not one of the just knew I am a man of God.
Today, 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 today
name of Jesus. I have changed. My name has changed. Everything about me has changed. I have changed. Everything has changed. The Holy Spirit.